what you have.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Some heat, bro. Oh, I feel like it's done a year. Man, God.
What we eating is what I want to know.
You guys hungry?
Man, yeah. I want some all beer, above, everything. Fries, damn, yes. Man.
Oh man, it's real food for once, huh?
I know, man.
In a minute.
Waitress.
Yeah, no doubt.
Me at one of everything.
Questions for me?
Oh man.
I think we're ready.
Heck yeah. Got a bacon cheeseburger?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try the bacon cheeseburger and fries on the side, well done, with a grilled cheese sandwich. Come on, I'm gonna pack it in. Looks like you lost a couple pounds, man.
I guarantee I lost about 10 yeah. 12. Oh, yeah.
You'll pick them back up easy, though.
Like every start with today.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, man. Cheers to...
Cheers to In-N-Out in one piece.
In-N-Out one piece, baby. In-N-Out one piece. What do you think? You think it was it what you expected? Was it worse? Was it better?
It was rough. It was getting used to, I guess, not being in control of anything,
right.
Being locked down to a cell, and then that going through your mind, being away from family, friends.
Yeah.
So that was rough. It never got a whole lot easier. It just kind of passed. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It just went through. It just,
yeah. It was like
it's just, it didn't stop. It's not gonna stop anyway.
Yeah.
It just passed by. Thank you very much. Thank you. I was really just like trying to.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, no.
That's real bacon. My bad. I didn't want to miss that moment.
Yeah, I forgot what it tastes like, right? Man, that was a hell of an experience, bro. One of the main things that kept me going was video visits and phone. You know,
that's key.
Yeah, that's like the two main things you got to look forward to. So if you take the two main things I got to look forward to, now we have an issue.
Yeah.
You know, now we got major problems.
Yeah.
So it doesn't soften me up by any means, but I do have more, I will be more understanding moving forward in my career. How close were you to tapping out?
Honestly, we was a couple days in.
Dude, that's
yeah, it was a couple days in, and I was having some back issues. You know, any kind of pain compounded with any kind of...
Yeah, intense environment.
Yes,
like,
yes.
You know, uncomfortable, you're nervous.
Oh, it was
you
just...
Know, it's like, yeah, yeah, no, I agree. I agree, because this night was definitely harder for me. Like, 100%. 2 days ago, just mentally, I don't know. Like it just came a point where I'm just like... Yo, is this really worth me being away from my kids?
Yeah.
Is this really worth me being away from my family? Like, do I really want to do this, to continue this? I could just easily just tap out.
We kind of talked about that a couple of days ago,
yeah,
too.
Yeah.
I think we left that discussion, kind of bounced it off each other. I thought, you know what? Nah, we ain't going to. We're going to drive it through. We ain't tapping out, man. I'm like, hey, you know. So yeah, I kind of you pulled my spirits up, and I helped out. I pulled your spirits up.
100%. New friendship for life, in and out.
In and out.